As a local builder, one of the reasons that we decided to lock in our pricing was housing affordability. Obviously, there is a crisis when it comes to housing affordability on the Wasatch front, and we don't feel like we can champion that cause if we're going to try to get that young family into their new home and then renegotiate pricing right before they close on it. So we are committed to helping with the affordability crisis and helping people get into a new home.